Do you know what to do in emergency situations?